Imperator. Final round, fight!
For many years, Farah and Tor were a symbiotic pair, as is natural with their species. But that bond was broken when Farah came of age and began the Great Transformation. Farah Tor returned to the Tarkatan Wastes, where Farah began her metamorphosis. The process took an agonizing 3 outworld years, during which time Tor withered and died. Now a brute, Farah will be chosen by a rider. A new symbiotic pairing will be forged, and new battles will be won.